Well, last night the theme on The Bachelor was back to school, but in the end, the mansion's larrikin Sierah missed out on a rose and had quite a sassy departure.
I kind of had an inkling that Jimmy wasn't into tall, horny bogans. I think any guy would be lucky to have me. Jimmy couldn't see that. That's a him problem. Like, it's just, you want to give me a rose? Fine. Like, I'll be all right. So I'm not going to beat myself up about that. Someone who can handle a woman like me. I'm like, I'm not going to cry. Like,
the horny bogan herself, Sierah, joins us now live from Melbourne.
Good to see you. Hello, how are you going?
We're great. Tell us about that exit. Wow.
I'm actually really pleased with myself. I thought that was very true to form. Probably my best moment of the show, so.
When you weren't disappointed at all that you were sent home?
I definitely wasn't expecting it. I think I'm quite cocky, obviously, and I thought my chat went much better than it actually did. So I was a little bit surprised, but I'm kind of happy I was so annoyed about it because otherwise the exit wouldn't have been so good.
Yeah, that was great. So, yeah, the disappointing thing, though, is unfortunately you never got to even have a single date with Jimmy. What's that all about?
Oh, I know, it's ridiculous. It would have been a really good episode and I was hoping to get a single date just so I could have my own episode. But I feel like the first half of the season was about me anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
I knew you were a girl of my own heart when you gave Jimmy a tarot card reading on the first night and all the cards had pictures of yourself. We need to hang out. You could obviously see yourself in his future. I love this idea.
Yeah, I actually don't know how it came to me. It just did. It was just written in the stars, you know. So I thought it would be a good idea and I actually feel like I executed it pretty well, so.
It was great. And what I love about you is that you never pander to anything. I mean, you're a big personality. You obviously kept us entertained. But it was so important to remain true to yourself during the show. You wouldn't have changed that. You're happy enough, huh?
Look, I am who I am, and that's the best thing about me. I feel like it wasn't even in my mind to stay authentic. It's just I have no filter and I have no off switch either. So take me as I am or not at all.
Exactly.
Unfortunately,
and why should
you? Jimmy said not at all.
That's good for you.
Yeah, you're the best. Sierah, everyone wants to know this. Have you found love since leaving the show?
No, I'm still desperately single. So if you know anyone, send them my way.
Oh, that can't be right, surely. No, I know you're in lockdown at the moment. It's sort of tricky, but you'd think that people would be banging on your door. What's your star sign?
I'm on the cusp of Libra and Scorpio. So Scorpio is the sexiest star sign of the zodiac.
There you go.
Yes.
Mercury's in retrograde.
What was
Jimmy?
No, it's a Lionsgate
Jimmy
portal.
Jimmy actually was a Scorpio as well, so we should have been compatible, but apparently not, so.
Sting in the tail at the end. The Bachelor Australia continues Wednesday night at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Sierah, you might not have found love, but, gee, you had us laughing. It's just what we need right now. Thanks so much and best of luck for looking for Mr. Right.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Take care.